coming from the direction of the Canadian base camp.
They must be in some kind of trouble. I'll go take a look. He's calling to the herd. Quick, tip that fuel drum on its side and roll it toward the dinosaurs.
I'd only had two more darts, I could have finished it off.
What did you do that for? The dinosaur was about to leave anyway.
That is not the sort of thing I expected to hear from the world's greatest hunter. The target is standing right there, and you expect me to let it go? I don't think so.
The entire Canadian team could have lost their lives.
What makes you think you can tell me what I should or should not do? Are you the King of France?
France? Oh, so you must be the French hunter. Jean
Dumont. And by the time this hunt is over, I will be the world's greatest hunter.
I suppose that's why you wear perfume to go hunting. You must be pretty sure of yourself.
It's musk, you idiot. Here, in the jungle, the smell of perspiration is likely to attract dangerous insects.
You can wash the smell of sweat off, but musk stays with you. And it can carry a long way on a breeze.
I am an experienced hunter. I know better than to stand upwind of my target.
I'll be waiting at the other end of the cave with the group from the main base.
All right. I'll catch up to you before long.
Earthquake.
I wonder who was here. It's Dr. Crusts. So this is where he was hiding all that time. I never imagined such a gigantic, evil dinosaur could exist. Those eyes that burn bright red, as evil as the devil himself.
But I have discovered a plant that is effective against this animal. By pure chance, this plant saved my life.
This must be the dinosaur Dr. Crust was referring to.